Okay, so we're back. We went through all our servos, Scott and I did. Got all the servos put together and figured out how we're going to set some stuff up. Of course, we got the one servo mounted. Already talked about where I'm going to set it up for that. That's all done. Now I've got my aileron now. Now these are three, stock locations that for the CA hinges for the aileron. So what I'm doing is I'm just fitting the aileron into the new, or I should say the factory set slots here for the CA hinges. And then I'm going to get things set where I want it, lined up, make it look nice. Then I'm just going to make a couple of center marks on the wing and on the aileron where I'm going to put my 4 and 5 CA tabs, my extra CA tabs. So that's that. Then I take a straight edge, which is pretty, anything work for a straight edge, and I'll just stroke a line here from slot to slot on the existing ones, and that'll be on the same line as the others for the new ones I'm going to make up. And that's pretty straightforward. Carry that through. And then this one here, these here are going to go right on, pretty much right on that ridge where the other ones are going. So it's really going to be just kind of like right in here, just kind of freehanded. They will fit. They won't affect anything. They do a pretty good job here. I can see it. Those little guys over in China, they're pretty good, but they're not perfect. I guess nobody is, like I said. So I just take my little X-Acto knife, number 5 blade, stiff, strong, and I just cut a simple little slot where that guy's gonna go on the control surface. Make him run. And then I'll do the same right here, corresponding on the wing. Oh, it's plenty thick to put a hinge into. While we're doing this, I'm waiting for my iron to heat up. Before I put everything together here, I'll dry fit everything, of course, but then I'll take that iron and iron down all the fabric here where I can't get to it after the control surface is put on to the wing itself. So all this edge here and this face here and whatnot, that I will take and run the iron on all that so that it's down nice and tight. And for the most part, I don't really have any problems with it after that. This is a fairly good material that they use. They call it Solar Tex. It seems to work pretty good. I'm going to take this over this way a little bit, like that. I'm not too concerned about cutting this edge because when I soak it up with CA, I'm going to fill it. And so this joint here is going to, re-glue back together, nice and tight. That's a little closer. So that's easy. I'll get those like this. Take my CA here. I like using these needles from Hobby King. They're very easy to use. They can control real well. And I seem to make my glue go a lot longer. It goes a lot further with these. With this, everybody has their own preference. These are mine. So they work real well. So you just get that CA there and allow it to wick in on the fiber material that they put on the face of the taste of the plastic there. And then just drain a little bit of glue in here on this joint. Squeeze it. Here we go. 5 inches. Got a feeling I'm gonna have to cut. Oops. Okay. Have to cut that one just a little bit. Which I am. No problem. An end frame of that. That's fine. Now, of course, 5 inches here instead of 3. Looks good. So now we'll just take and throw some glue on. Guys, in place after I get the material ironed down, and that'll take care of that. It's just real hard to get back to this once it's in, of course. I'm just kind of seating it in there real good with some heat. This surface here is a little bit easier to get to, even when the aileron's in, because you can stroke it one way and get to that angle. And I've got a smaller iron for that too, if I need to get in there and do it. So what I'm doing now, this is more than sufficient to get this down and get her solid. Then I do the ends, which are hard to get to. Kind of looking at alignment here and getting an idea of where she's going to be at when I make up the flap on the other. And that's all really pretty nice right there. That's really a nice fit there. So I just lay this back. Get some CA on that center on the face. Just pour it to it. She wicks right in here, just like capillary traction. Some glue down here on the right, had an extra little distance on the cut. She soaks in. Came it through. No problem. Clean it up. And she'll just right there, man. So there's One control surface down. Several to go. One, two, three. What do I got now? Five more to go. Jesus. Five, six, seven more. But, you know, we got to start it. Interesting. All right, that'll do it for this one. Thank you very much.